My name is Dong Qiu, and my area is material science and engineering. Currently, I work in the School of Aerospace, Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering, and part of the Advanced Manufacturing Precinct at RMIT. That's a very amazing area because here I can work for transforming the future with cutting-edge technology. My research work at RMIT is based on additive manufacturing, or commonly known as 3D printing. And it's already started to change the pattern of manufacturing in engineering, not only in Australia, but all over the world. More importantly, the Advanced Engineering Precinct at RMIT is the largest center of its kind in Australia that integrates learning, teaching, and innovation. So I'm very pleased to be part of it and keep transforming the future. Since I was an undergrad student, I have a dream to transform the world. I would like to contribute my research talent to my research community and even broader community so that they can benefit from the advance of the modern technology, especially material science and engineering. And finally, it can contribute the whole human society. As a VC Senior Research Fellow, I have the freedom to design and undertake any research project within the center and the school as long as they are well-aligned strategic goals of school and center. And this is very important to nurture the innovation in this area. The things most attract me is the teamwork culture, because it combines different people have different expertise. In this case, I can easily to build up my team and collaborate with other people. They can all contribute their own expertise to solve the complex engineering problems.